of the Creek.
Hi, I'm Philip Solomon. I'm 15 years old. I play Craig on Cartoon Network's Craig of the Creek.
That is I, Craig.
I personally learn from Craig's ideas every day when I get a new episode to read.
I have a plan.
Craig is a bright, outgoing young child who just has so many ideas, is super creative. That's who Craig is.
Pull out your phone. I need you to video call me. Okay, take this apart. Answer the phone.
Hello, my name is Noelle Wells, and I play Kelsey on Craig of the Creek.
Feel the might of my PVC pulverizer!
Not only was I like Kelsey as a kid, I'm a lot like Kelsey right now. I love to read. I read constantly. She has a really big imagination.
It was at that pivotal moment Kelsey realized she had finally achieved the impossible feat of human flight.
I also had a lot of pet birds as a kid. So when I got Kelsey and she had her pet bird Mortimer, I was like, oh yeah, no, I totally understand this child. I really love recording with Phil and H. We're like a really cool team. Like, I would consider them my buds.
Thanks, Kelsey.
Thanks, Kelsey!
Okay.
Hi, I'm H. Michael Croner, and I play JP on Craig of the Creek.
My turn.
JP.
Oh! I think the thing that JP brings to his friends is, like, he's a good hand.
JP, full speed to the overpass!
Two eyes, Captain!
JP is, like, a sweet, good energy.
It's like a tickly headache.
He's good vibes. JP is seriously good vibes. And even when he's in the wrong, he means very well.
Guess I better start eating all this evidence.
My favorite JP moment is from an episode called Jextra Perestrial. JP thinks he's an alien and he thinks he can't get hurt. And there's this great moment where he gets kind of wild-eyed and says,
I can't get hurt.
And JP gets like silhouetted against the moon right before he's like mid-leap.
Go home, JP.
Every single episode is so relatable.
Oh, you still haven't gotten a haircut?
I'm seeing all over social media that people are relating, like Sparkle Cadet. Everyone loved Sparkle Cadet.
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Oh, I am better than okay, because I am Sparkle Cadet!
The most fun episode that we have filmed is probably the Thanksgiving episode, because everybody was here.
Everybody's here. It makes me feel so good.
We were feeding off each other's energy and the writing of it, like the kids' table and whatnot. It's so relatable to my experiences at the dinner table with my family at Thanksgiving.
What are they laughing at? I bet it's something sophisticated and grown up.
The love you hear amongst the friends is honestly genuinely how I think we feel about each other.
Group hug? That's it. Bring it in. There we go.
Everybody's really funny in their own way and brings something very specific to the dynamic. We do a lot of improv.
She must choose her words wisely.
H is the best at improv.
I do have an improv background, and I do bring it to the show, and they never use it. No, I'm kidding. The creators have been really open to me, like, pitching things or, like, having something funny happen and then riffing.
The Green Poncho!
You guys, we really gotta get better at saying stuff in unison. That was all over the place.
Maybe we need a countdown.
I don't think we really have time for this.
You've gotten really good at saying things at the exact same time.
We're just gonna get
one,
it.
One, two, three!
The Green Poncho!
So much better.
It's one of my favorite parts is, like, finding something new. Noelle is a great improviser, and Phil's great, too.
My favorite Craig line, I'd say, let me do it in my voice. Just like I drew it. There's something that just about Craig of the Creek that just stands out.
I really think it's gonna stand the test of time. You don't really get a lot of television shows animated or live action that has such genuine relationships in all the characters.
Yeah, I think that's one of the sweetest things about the show is the three main characters are all very different, but they kind of accept and love one another's weird little personality traits.
It brings me back to things that I did as a kid and some of the best times of my life.
This show just shows all sides of the spectrum, and I'm so blessed and happy to be a part of it.